Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well,
look, a Moogle.
Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way.
Boss, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right. So they let enough. If you hadn't insisted, they say the train city is
no. She said there was this.
Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? I'm not stupid.
Hey!
After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Give you that!
Piece of shit! He's toying with us!
Is some kind of factory or something? It reminds me of a place I passed through when I first got here. And if it's anything like that, it'll be crawling with monsters. I just want to get this over with.
Should radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Oh, you're cruising for a room. Hello, thanks!
She's a local, remember? She'll be fine.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
guys just don't know when to quit.
That stings. All right, now you've done it. When this is over, you're getting it good. Enjoy your freedom while you can, Gigi! I gotta say, it kinda looks like the fats in the fire.
Easy to forget. Keep it up, huh?
No way! Get your butt over here!
You call me?
How you admit? You're mine, Paul! We're the best! The best there ever was!
That's the spirit, boss.
Our ticket across.
Ten-4. Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that far?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no!
Let's get to a vantage point first.
Gotcha!
Structure up ahead? That's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facilities.
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
leave us alone, will ya?
Another one for the books.
Gotcha!
Hey, about what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are so smart. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. We're all just... really good people, huh?
And that's the problem. Midgar doesn't need good people. Not that we know what happens to it.
Oh. Right.
Rears in gear. Big G little O, go, go, go!
name just screams important.
No, Avengers. It has to be. Exactly why. Gotta say, they might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer! I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
What I was hoping you'd ask. And action! Some know me as a beguiling ninja. Others as the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stand the rare blue, the single white rose of Wutai, the one and only Yuffie!
Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you, anyway?
Wutaians? Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
No freaking way!
Centipede monster.
Couldn't they have made it less gross?
Come on!
one of those tactical retreats?
Boss!
What does it need them for?
They've got lasers too! Where there's lasers,
there's missiles.
Where are we supposed to dodge those things?
Try not letting it launch them.
Get lost! Take that!
Nice work! You saved my ass!
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!